New information tonight after a robbery at a local gas station. Michael D. Dooley arrested after authorities say he robbed a Shell gas station. He was arrested at his home without incident. His bond is set at $300,000.